got a couple nice shots of a Kozuka, but I'm just taking a 360 view of the video, and this is